Here we are with the morning announcements. Happy Sunday. We have the cavalcade of all stars that is student council here to help with the morning announcements. Take it away, people.
Okay, so our annual Thanksgiving lunch is coming up on November 27th. Wow, that is so soon.
So soon.
On Thursday, November 7th, Senate will begin collecting 20 dirhams from each, I don't know why I said it that way, 20 dirhams from each homeroom student to contribute to the cost of the food. And that is a lot of food. Think all of us in one huge area, Hogwarts style, that is a lot of food.
Totally.
However,
true.
Three students from each homeroom can bring in a dessert on the day of Thanksgiving instead of paying the 20 dirhams. Wow. Sign-up sheets will be given to your homeroom teacher, and please pay the money, your font is so small, directly to him slash her. Thanks for your help in supporting the DAA tradition.
Okay, and now for the next one.
Okay, in tennis, there's only one team for grade 8 to 12 boys and one tennis team for grade 8 to 12 girls. The season is November to February. Tryouts are November 13th to the 24th. See the athletic board bulletin board for specific tryout times, more tennis info, and sign up. You must come to the tryouts to be considered a part of the team. The names of those on the team will be posted November 25th. For more information on the girls' team, see Coach Olson, middle school SS.
Social studies.
Social studies, room 140. For more information on the boys' team, see Coach Everstein.
Everstein.
MS Art Room. Yeah.
Okay, here we go. Theater announcements.
Oh, yeah. Let me do that one also.
Okay.
Okay. So the biggest ever international school festival theater thing called ISTA is coming to Dubai in March with over 200 students involved, along with IB supervisors. Wow, theater HL students. I'm pretty sure all of you guys, all of us should be doing this.
Amen.
And the founder of ISTA. That is crazy. Yeah, basically. We are looking for volunteers, which you'll get service hours for, and participants. Places are filling out super fast, so get your forms to Mr. Downey. There's an ISTA Edmodo page, and please see the drama board outside the high school office for more information about that. Furthermore, just wrote my SAT essay, Wizard of Alcoa's musical auditions are coming up straight after Macbeth. See the drama board again outside the high school office to sign up and for the Edmodo page group. And lastly, and most importantly-ish, get your tickets for Macbeth!
Woo!
Yeah, no.
Oh, yeah.
Macbeth.
Macbeth.
Noor Gates from grade 11 is the star of it, and all of us are just his peasants. So you need
nice.
To watch that.
Noor Gates?
Yeah.
Yes, he's the star.
Okay, keep going.
Okay. So you buy them either online or in the high school office. It takes place on November 17th and 18th, Sunday and Monday at 3:30, and November 19th, which is Tuesday, on 7.
Okay. Here's Mai with an announcement from the DAA Children's Foundation.
I am? Okay.
Oh, yeah.
On November 20th, students may come in jeans, night tight or colors, you know those guys, and a pink, blue, or white t-shirt. Please be appropriate and no open-toed shoes. It costs 10 to 20 dirhams and is for the International Children's Day. A presentation has been shared for viewing in homeroom.
Okay. Congratulations to all the Season 1 teams recently returned from MESAC and ACC. We've had some great results, and you've all presented the DAA and the Leopards with pride. Woo. The last thing before you move into your Season 2 activities, please make sure you return your cleaned, Dakota, I'm talking to you, cleaned uniforms to me ASAP, that's to Miss O'Reilly.
We don't have
a reminder to all students trying out for Season 2 teams, representing DAA is a privilege and holds certain responsibilities. You are making a commitment to the school and your peers that needs to be followed through all season. Remember to maintain your grades and focus in class. And secondly, if you are unable to travel from MESAC, your coaches need to know that now. Don't surprise them at the end of the season. Good luck with tryouts.
Surprise, is it too late to send you something?
No, but it's not too late to read the announcement here. Anna, come on, go for it.
Right now?
Too late to redo all of them?
Read this one, Arabic Day.
Arabic Culture Day is on December 15th. It's a celebration of all different Arabic cultures. If you would like to volunteer in the dance performance, sign up on the form below in front of room 43 in the language hallway, or talk to Hania
Basat and Ninar.
Cast is available for action and creativity.
Fashion Club is having a jewelry sale in collaboration with MSF. These accessories will be handmade by the Fashion Club members. This will take place Wednesday during break time and lunchtime. All the money made will go to MSF. Bring money to support a good cause.
Today I learned we have a Fashion Club.
I know. It's pretty cool, huh?
No, I didn't know.
See? I know. It's new every day. All right, people. This has been amazing. I'm Spreads. If you read the announcement, tell us who you were right now.
I'm Sid.
I'm Anna.
I'm Maui.
And I'm Carrie.
Maui,
say it again.
I'm Bellatrix.
Oh, nice. Anna and Hermione Granger. Love it. Okay. She changed her mind. All right, people. That's it. See you soon. Good.